And finally, the nominations are out for the 60th Annual Grammy Awards, and Phil-Am artist Bruno Mars has come up as one of its this year's top nominees in six different categories. The five-time Grammy winner vies to grab more awards this year for his recent hits 24 Karat Magic and That's What I Like. The Recording Academy nominated Mars for three major categories: Record of the Year, Album of the Year, Song of the Year. Mars also competes in the R&B category for Best Album, Best Song, and Best Performance. You can find out this year's winners when the Grammys air live on CBS from Madison Square Garden in New York City on Sunday, January 28th.